waking up.
What's going on? Eggman? Wallace? Michelle? Where am I? Huh?
Hey.
Is it us, Amy? Yeah. Michelle, what's going on? Look, you lost. What? I'm sorry, but you wasn't able to beat them, and I went there immediately because you could have died and I saved you. Okay, I get that, but what are they doing here?
Trying to hide from Tails.
Yeah, they're on the run right now because of Tails. What, so you brought them here? Well, yeah, because, you know.
He wouldn't think to come here. I mean, why would he? We have no real connection. Well, we technically do.
We do now.
Yeah.
But, yeah, that's what this is about.
Listen, I'm still struggling to believe what the hell's been going on recently.
Okay, look, I need to get back out there, okay?
I think you should know what's going on out there first.
Yeah, you need to know what's going on. What?
The whole city's on fucking lockdown. Tails has got the military keeping people in.
Yeah.
And no one is allowed out of the city. Keeping people in. No one's allowed in the city. No one's allowed out. It's full on lockdown.
Eggman released the gas.
The devil's breath thing. You know?
Eggman released the gas? Yeah. Well, what the fuck happens now?
The virus is slowly killing people, and they're trying to stop it from getting further along the city, which means they put a dome over the city. They put and the dome will slowly run out of oxygen.
Oh, shit. Well, what the fuck do we do? We're gonna die.
Yeah, we are. This place is now just cut off from the rest of the world.
I need to get back out of
there. Tails isn't in the dome anymore, and,
I need to get back out. I can stop this. Someone I know who told me that I've made mistakes, but I need to clear them back up. I need to fix them.
Also, there's those team of villains calling themselves the Sinister Six.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, they're busy destroying all of Tails' stuff. They've taken over the city.
I know who they are. Eggman, Wallace... What's the other guy's name? Martin Lee, Croissant, Rhino, Luigi.
Yeah.
That's them. I don't know if I said Wallace.
Listen,
but...
their plan is to destroy the dome so that they can release the virus all across the world. Tails has built, like, a secret nuclear arsenal, and they're filling up Devil's Breath with it. So they're going to fire the nukes with the virus all over the planet. Eggman's plan is to kill everyone who's slightly dumb. He only wants smart people left alive now. Like, he wants to rebuild the perfect world. So by doing that, he wants to kill everyone who's just slightly dumb or annoying. Just anything like that.
Well, what now?
Well, I don't really know. We need to stop the Sinister Six. We need to destroy Devil's Breath. Create a cure. That's what we do. Now, they're already working on a cure for Devil's Breath. The whole world is, okay? So we don't really have to worry about that too much. Our main problem is the Sinister Six and Eggman's plan.
I need to get back out there.
Well, you're way too hurt right now.
Spider-Man, you need to rest. I can't rest! It doesn't matter if I'm injured. It doesn't matter if I'm tired. It doesn't matter. This is a problem out there, and I need to go stop it.
You're gonna die if you go out there.
Well, I'm gonna die knowing that I fixed everything, so whatever. Part of me wants to die anyway.
Why?
I know you don't really know much about Spider-Man, but let's just say his personal life isn't the greatest. I get it, Chungus. I'm not a big Chungus.
I mean, I know you are.
I'm not.
Why is Michelle even helping you?
I don't even know. I don't deserve any of this. I don't know why either.
Because you forgive him? Because
I mean, yeah, what other reason is there?
Because you've noticed that even though he was kind of a bad person, he's actually changed.
Look, we know who you are, but we'll keep it a secret. Together.
Besides, you're lucky Tails hasn't leaked it to the whole world, considering he probably has that information. I mean, yeah.
Alright.
Listen, I know we can't stop you, so the best idea is that we just work together. I'm gonna try stop the Sinister Six as, little breaking out of the dome. I need to...
To be honest, I have no idea what to do. I can't take the Sinister Six. When I tried to do that, I could barely take one of them. You know why I only beat Croissant? Because there was that one thing there. And to be honest, I thought he died.
Wait. Are you science-y?
Yeah.
Okay, so make a cure. I know everyone's already doing it, but you might have a better chance at it. So make a cure.
What do you mean you're science-y? Okay, I know this isn't really my image. You know, everyone sees me as the dumb bunny. You know, the dumb bunny with that stupid YouTube channel. But that's kind of just a cover-up for who I really am. I know it sounds really bullshit, but only Eggman knows this because he was the closest person to me, and now... yeah.
We all mask ourselves.
Why do you hate life? I'm losing everyone. Wallace, Shrek, Eggman, Croissant, Woody. They're all really close to me. Incineroar doesn't really talk anymore. He's still sad after Shrek's loss. I got kicked out of one of the only friends I've left's house, Big Yoshi and her son. My world is crumbling and there's nothing I can do. And to be honest, I don't care about me anymore. And I don't care if I die soon. As long as I fix this shit and make everything fine, get rid of all of the problems, then that will make me and everyone else happy. Because I don't care about myself. I care about others. And I'm going to prove that. Like you. I care about you so fucking much. You're kind of the only person I have left, Michelle. If you went, then... Yeah. The only thing I have is these powers. But...
Okay, so here's the plan. I'll go deal with the Sinister Six and all that crap. You make the you make the cure. We cure people. I stop Sinister Six.
No, you're not doing it.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Think about it. It's classic Sonic versus Dr. Eggman.
I don't care what it is. You're going to die. You can't die. You have a big future ahead of yourself. You're going to be the next big Sonic, the next huge superhero to protect Mobius.
If I don't actually...
I'm at the end of my life. Do you know how old I am? I'm above my age. You are like, what? You're like 6? And look at you already. You have a huge future ahead of you. You can't go out there and risk your life. I know you want to, but I'm sorry, but I don't want you to die.
I'm older than you at this rate.
No, I mean, you're not.
But... When I slow down, with the amount of times I've slowed down time, I've existed, I don't even know how many years, just because of me slowing down time.
That doesn't matter, Sinos.
Okay. It still does, kinda, because I'm technically experiencing things longer than anyone else has.
Yeah, okay.
Now I know why my dad is so broken. I mean, how do you mentally comprehend that much time?
Your dad is a lost cause, okay? And he will die soon. I'm not saying I'm going to be the one to kill him.
Exactly, so... But... If I don't die a hero, then I'm just going to become like him.
Sinos, what's wrong?
Yeah, another thing. Another reason why I kind of wanted to be the one to stop them. Let's just say the devil breath got me.
No!
Yeah. So I better hurry up, you know?
Chungus. Please. Do the cure, because... Sinos, everything's gonna be okay.
I can still fight. I can still fight.
No! Sinos, no! No! No. Fuck. Chungus, get on it. Fuck.